So she needs a home.
He was cruel to her. He locked her in a tower and sent in clerics to cleanse her soul. Scourges and flame. After a while, she threw herself off the tower. She died.
Me sleep, I know you cry, but I never want to see. So if you go, I don't know what to do, so don't you go.
You trust me to come through the fall now?
Not coming back. She's gone forever.